One in the back.
Dale Dolan, did you think I was finished with you? This will never end. This will never end unless you embrace the demon within. But if you really want to put this side of you to rest, you meet me here tonight. Just the three of us. You, me, and the demon. And only one of us will walk out and do yourself a favor. Don't keep me waiting.
Tonight, I'm gonna end this. I got rid of one nightmare. I'm gonna make this freak sorry he ever tried to bring him back.
Down the way, down.
Oh, he closed his eyes as Dale Torborg. He's walking to the downstairs area. Come on back with us. Earlier in this program, a challenge was made by Vampiro. We saw before the break, Dale Torborg.
That's Vampiro.
Accept the challenge, and Vampiro is perched behind. He told Torborg, bring yourself, bring the demon, and come find me in the bowels of the building. Well, he's found him.
And I know what it's like to be alone.
This may be something that Torborg did not want to walk. What's he trying to do, for God's sake? Oh, no.
He's trying to hoist him up on that metal chain. We're trying to strangle him.
It's like a scene from Die Hard. In the side of the head. Now, Torborg has a little bit left, and whatever he's got left, guys, he's going to have to give it his all here. Remember, he's fighting a man who, when you hit him, he loves it. The harder you hit him, look, he fell headfirst on the hard concrete that time.
He's also fighting a man that kidnapped his fiancée, Asia.
Right here, come on.
And he's fighting his own inner demon.
Yeah, so you can imagine where Torborg's coming from, with the vengeance he's fighting from within. But can he injure this man? There are going to be some dangerous chemicals back there. Looks like a storage room or...
It's like the physical plant of the building here in Des Moines.
Remember when we heard Asia? Asia was very, very upset that Torborg, the demon, if you will, even accepted this challenge by Vampiro.
Let it go!
We know what Vampiro's capable of. You fans know from watching The Great American Bash what he can do, how demented the man is. And you know Torborg realized it a week ago.
If you're Torborg, what are you thinking right now? It's Torborg is fought. Oh, he has a shovel!
Oh!
Just missed. Torborg has hit Vamp with almost everything he can, and Vampiro still keeps coming. There's that tremendous, powerful kick.
And it knocked the shovel away from Torborg. Torborg picking up that shovel. Remember, a week ago, he was whacked in the back of the head by a shovel. By Vampiro out in a grave somewhere. And finally, Asia was sent back to Dale Torborg. We have no idea how they got out of that grave. But right now, he is fighting for his existence. Listen here.
Just be scared of what lives in the dark.
He's scared of what lives in the dark. What does he mean by that? What sort of special meaning, double meaning? He's got a coffin there, and he's kicked Torborg in the coffin.
He's going to close Torborg. What now?
Only one order.
Hold me. Hang on a second.
Look at... Wait a minute. Oh!
Was...
Wait a minute. Who in the world was...
That?
And look, he's put the mask on it. Listen to the fans here.